initiated me to take the course. So we have started the spoken English literacy mission. Now it is very important that medium of communication in the whole world, the strongest communication. We all know that the English is the strongest medium of communication in the whole world. Agreed or disagreed?
Agreed.
Agreed.
We are having certain techniques and tricks to make the mothers and the students to understand. For example, I'll just give you a simple example. When I was in Maharashtra, there were a lot of pav menus, like samosa pav, vada pav, pav bhaji, and all. And I am a very slow learner. I was a very bad student in my student life. I always used to try the tricks to understand the language. If you learn it, then what's the bad? I'll be mean. So I'm going to lecture to you. I would like to share one more thing that Hemant sir was my teacher in my during my college days. So I've learned many things and he plays a very important role in my life. एक तो वो teacher रहे हैं और दूसरे technology के teacher. तो दोनों पे I was very bad. अब एक पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच मैक्सिमम ग्रामर के टीचर जो हैं आई हैव वेरी डीपली रिस्पेक्ट फॉर ऑल द टीचर्स. पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच क्या है, क्या कोई बताएगा मुझे? फ्रॉम वेयर द ग्रामर स्टार्ट्स, सब्जेक्ट इज प्रेडिकेट. पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच
there are eight parts of speech in English grammar. Noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, interjection.
Bless all your students. बहुत lucky होंगे आपके students. ये parts of the speech जो है ये हर किसी को याद नहीं होती है, but अभी जो मैडम ने बोला ये सारे हमें हम जानते हैं, right? यहाँ से ही ग्रामर स्टार्ट होता है. एज द ऑल द ह्यूमन बीइंग्स इन द होल वर्ल्ड आर क्लासिफाइड इनटू मेल्स एंड फीमेल्स, सिमिलरली ऑल द वर्ड्स यूज्ड इन द इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज आर क्लासिफाइड इनटू दीज एट पार्ट्स. दैट इज द नाउन, प्रोनाउन, एडजेक्टिव, वर्ब, एडवर्ब, प्रेपोजिशन, इंटरजेक्शन एंड कंजंक्शन, राइट? स्टिल आई फॉरगेट सम. सो जब मुझे पाव पता चला तो मैंने हर वर्ड से हर वर्ड का पहला लेटर निकाला, लाइक प्रोनाउन का पी, नाउन का एन, एडजेक्टिव का ए. तो उससे मुझे मिला एन पी ए वी आई ए पी पी, राइट? सो आई हैव रीअरेंज दोज लेटर्स एंड डिराइव अनदर पाव, दैट इज अ पैनिक पाव, पी एन आई सी एन पी ए वी, विच इज वेरी इजी फॉर एनी स्टूडेंट और एनी वन टू अंडरस्टैंड एंड लर्न एंड मेमोराइज द थिंग. That P stands for pronoun, A stands for adjective, N for noun, interjection, conjunction, preposition, adverb and verb. So in this way, I try to make the grammar very easy. And similarly, the second thing which is very important to speak in English, that is the tense. The use of right tense, the use of the right words and the right tense. So this is what we give in our 3 months course. Parts, after parts of speech and tenses ready, the people are very, it will be very easy for them to speak in English then. The third major important thing, I don't know how many of you insist your students to use lexicon. Lexicon is the second name for the dictionary, it's a synonym for dictionary. So how many of you inspire your student to use dictionary? Of course, ma'am, I understood. Even in your chemistry and physics, we come across many a words which students don't know the meanings of. So I insist that please initiate or ask the student to initiate to use dictionary, because this is very, very helpful. Suppose if we are even the book of French.